Hello students, welcome to Punjabi class. Before starting the class, let us recall what we have done in our previous class. In our previous class, we have read page number 10 of Akhar Gyan book and where we have read Chacha, Cha. And your today's work is to do page number 30 of Akhar Sulekh book. So for that, take out your Akhar Sulekh book and open page number 30. On page 30, you have to trace Chacha. And before tracing Chacha, don't forget to write today's date and *W here. And for practicing Chacha on copy, you must know how to write Chacha. So for that, I will teach you how to write Chacha. For writing Chacha, our first step is to draw a sleeping line like this. Then, after leaving some gap here, we will draw a standing line like this. And from there only, we will take a curve like this. And from there, we will round up the curve like this. And then we will draw a small sleeping line. This is Chacha. And for practicing Chacha on copy, you must have to take square line copy. And today I will teach you how to write Chacha in square box. So for that, our first step is to draw a small sleeping line like this. And then we will draw a standing line. And from the edge of this standing line, we will draw a curved line like this. And then we will round up the curve and draw a small sleeping line like this. This is Chacha. I hope you will finish page number 30 in good handwriting. Thanks for watching the video.